Since ages, the Northeastern women have shared a significant social space and have brought laurels to the nation in all fields. Their commendable participation and contribution to the social, cultural, economic, and political affairs has been immense. Their exemplary work upholds the true essence of women empowerment. Yet again, adding another feather to milestone, a young batch of women police from the landlocked state of Tripura has set an inspiring example for the youngsters as a passing out parade of the 13th batch of women recruit police constables was held recently in the West Tripura district. A report.
Patriotism and the dream to ensure a safe and secure nation courses through the veins of this young batch of women police. Their endeavour to execute the dream of becoming a police constable has now been fulfilled, as after the 10-month-long rigorous different outdoor and indoor training, the passing out parade of the 13th batch of women police recruit constables was recently held at Police Training Academy ground at Narsingarh in Tripura. Thousands, including the young and the allied, turned out to witness the momentous ceremony. Having acquired the prestigious degree, these young women police strives for sheer determination and took oath to serve for the nation, ensuring its safety and integrity.
मैं बहुत खुश हूँ मुझे पुलिस बनना बहुत बचपन से मेरा सोच था मेरा बचपन से सपना था कि मैं एक पुलिस बनूँ मेरा बाप अपना सपना समझकर मुझे आगे बढ़ने दिया आज मेरा सपना पूरी हुई मैं बहुत खुश हूँ मुझे खाकी बढ़ती बहुत अच्छा लगता है
बचपन में मेरा शौक था फोर्स में आने के लिए और मैं यहाँ तक आई हूँ छोटे से मैं जब छोटे थे मैं देश के रक्षा करने के लिए आना चाहते हूँ फिर अभी बन गई और आज मेरे पासिंग आउट थी बहुत अच्छा लगा
Don in their respectable khadi uniforms, the women police led the passing out parade in a disciplined manner which imbibed a feeling of true patriotism and responsibility towards the nation. However, Chief Minister of Tripura, Manik Sarkar, inspected the passing out parade in presence of DGP A.K. Shukla and many other senior police officials. As many as 150 police constables took part in the passing out parade.
কর্মজীবনে নতুন অধ্যায় শুরু করতে যাচ্ছেন এটা মনে রেখে শপথ বাক্য পাঠ করার সময় যে কথাগুলো আপনারা উচ্চারণ করেছেন আমি বিশ্বাস করি দৃঢ়ভাবে প্রত্যেকটি শব্দের এবং বাক্যের অর্থ অনুধাবন করার মধ্য দিয়েই আপনারা এই শপথ বাক্য উচ্চারণ করার চেষ্টা করেছেন
Sarkar congratulated the new recruited women police constables and welcomed them to one of the nation's most prestigious police forces. Moreover, cultural performances on various patriotic songs by a group of young girls attired in their uniforms touched the hearts of the audience.